do you that people have been saying if you search up on YouTube in the URL, it will like 666 times. It's called username 666, and if you do it 666 times, something weird will happen to YouTube. You can't close out of anything until like you click on that video or the channel. It says 666, 666 views, 666 subscribers, and it shows a bunch of D's. I'm guessing that means devil, I don't know. But yeah, here's the video.